when I go to hit somebody, I always get that adrenaline rush, and like I always have that split second thought in my brain, like, oh, I better go and do this, I gotta do this. Knowing that I'm one of the first female football players to ever play at Central is actually pretty cool, and like, you never really hear much about girls playing football, especially positions I play, and I love how everybody's so supportive with it and stuff like that. I think it's cool because when I go and get a tackle, and some of my other teammates will come up to them and be like, you just got tackled by a girl, how does that feel? I'm Kadince Skyberg. I'm a freshman at Central High School, and I love playing the game of football. The first time I remember playing football would be in elementary school, like just with everybody on our little soccer field and stuff. Elementary was just like two-hand touch. I didn't start playing tackle till eighth grade. When I was younger too, it was something me and my dad always bonded over something, and like I'd get to stay up past bedtime to finish watching the game with him and stuff like that. Football definitely is a tough and like intense sport, and I think that's what one thing that mostly scares girls is like because of how physical it is. But once you get out on the field and you learn and understand everything, you are on the same level as them.
First time I met her was over the summer workouts. She was not any different than any of the other guys when it came to jumping in the drills, doing what we ask. She really embraces that. Just being a football player, she doesn't want to be treated any different. She's never once asked to do anything different than what we've done on the practice field.
You're all right, though.
Okay. All my teammates, they're all super supportive and thinks it's so cool. It's like I've just got a whole new bunch of big brothers that are always there to either protect me or just help with anything. I think it's cool that other girls are looking up or might look up to me to try and play. Because it'd be cool to get more girls to play, especially if they have the mental toughness to be able to have the courage to go out and do it is really cool. One time when I was in the locker room, some girl stopped and asked me, she's like, are you the one who's playing football? And I said, yeah. And she's like, well, I'm really excited to see you. Well, actually, the whole school's excited to see you play. And that kind of like was like a shock and like a reality stopper for me because I was like, I didn't think most people really like looked up to me or like knew that I played football. So to hear like an upperclassman from the high school that I'm going to say that was really like cool for me to hear and like made me excited. My favorite part is probably when we all work together and I can just see everybody's smiles and like how happy and like the happy energy that we all get. And I just love that and I just live for that. Like that feeds like my love for football even more. Don't ever hang your head low, even if something you want to go well isn't going so well, because in the end, you are playing something that you love, and when you do join the team, you do get a big supportive family that are always there to help you no matter what.